to pass. Both players go either way.
Pass interference on the defense.
And he's hammered. The defensive back's moving in closer. Hot.
Go.
Back to pass. That's a great. Got it. Going right to his tailback. Quick throw onto the brought down. Enters in the formation. Give to the tailback. Gets it out to him again. He's tapped. Gets it out to him again. He's taken it. Brought down. Quick throw, and he's got his receiver again. Go with the back. It might be a good time for play action. Touchdown, Vols. He's taken back here. It's complete. And down he goes. Gets it. He's in space. In the middle, and they got what? Option right. Receivers split out in the formation. They'll bring it.
It's still a first down.
First down grab by the receiver. Makes the first down catch. And they break. Touchdown. I don't expect this one to be any different. And he tackled.
Brad, he was in a lot of pain as he came over to the sideline, but the coaching staff did.
Receivers in the formation. Rode through, and it's been a good one. Our score here at Sanford Stadium, the Bulldogs, 21. The Volunteers, 7.
21.
Across the middle. At the 40. At the 30. To the 20. To the 10. And he's put this backup can do a quarterback. Passes in and it's picked off by the safety.
And all the action in front of them and prevent the first down.
Go with the option. To the 20. That's him down. And he
took care of the football.
Got it to the senior. Short over the middle. Jackson with the option. Kicks up, and it is
the football.
The senior makes the catch. Stevens drops back to pass. Stevens steps back to pass. He's tight formation. Stevens drops back. Throws and it's feeds it to the back. He takes it right. They're going to pitch it. And he's had his 38-yarder. And he got into the ballgame. And our final score in this one, Georgia 44, Tennessee 7.